What it do, playboy?
You know what time it is, man.
Big money grip.
Whatever I got, I'm gonna come out here and get some J's, boy. Oh, I got my wallet, man. You see the hood out here, boy?
Ain't got no bread, nigga.
What the fuck you talking about, boy?
Ain't got no bread,
huh, boy? Huh? Huh, boy? Cat it up.
Oh, that's.
And I can stick it some J's with this right here. And
don't forget your change. Yeah. Nah, I mean, you gonna get change after you buy. Yeah.
Is that bad over here?
Man.
Guys, look at it. Look at this, bro. Oh, man. Look at the hit me, bro.
Damn, not the close call, huh?
Bro, not backing up in traffic.
Yeah, man, we got the camera on. Yeah. We got the camera on.
She looking at me like I did something wrong.
We got the camera on.
Guys, we are in New Orleans Flea Market. It is the hoodest, the ratchiest, the
filthiest, the most cramped, underpriced shit you will ever see
your entire life. Now, you guys remember last time we went to that sticker place where the guy sold us fake Jordans?
Flashback.
I never knew Jordan had hands, though.
What?
That guy, he got shut down. We went to a market to ask.
Shut my boy down, man. They had to stop his hustle.
But they told us to come over here.
Oh, man. Speaking of here, this is here. I know y'all, man.
Man, look, bro.
Get the zoom in.
How we getting in here?
Bro, I don't know. But y'all know y'all's gonna be on camera today.
Feel like home here, though.
I do know I can steal and get away with it. Y'all, we got the camera on. I'm not arguing with nobody.
Some J's over there.
You see them already?
See them J's over there.
Yeah, man. Yeah, we coming to get it, playboy. How, like, bro, where are people really parking it, dog? Look at this, man. People parking, like, right behind the sign. Traffic still coming in and out. I don't think some people getting out their car,
18
bro.
18 socks for $6.
What?
18 socks, my boy.
I got to zoom, it? Man. Not the rap trap music, huh?
Yeah.
Let me get that sign. 18 socks for...
Hey. It's going down out here, boy.
I think you get something for free just for stopping by.
Man, I feel like home, dog. It feel good to be here.
I feel like I'm running to somebody I know.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Come on.
What's that? Oh, no. Man.
What is that?
Bust your tires, or you gotta buy another one over here.
Oh, that's okay. Thank you. Oh, they are working, hustling.
What is that though? What's that?
I didn't fuck my car yet.
Yeah. We can't, like, I'm pretty sure some of these transactions can't go on camera. I know we can't film all of this. I know we can't film all of this, cuz. Act like you ain't been to the cookout before. The family cookout, man. We ain't even getting no weird look, man. You know what time it is, man. We getting love out here, man.
That Gucci backpack is nice, though, bro. You gotta give it to it. I know it's fake, but damn. That thing down there. Oh.
Yeah, it'll fool me.
Bro, that thing will get me.
Can it help?
Yeah, how much your bag right here is?
$40.
$40? Okay.
Why do my mans, I'm getting that look, like why I got that camera back here, you know what I'm saying? But y'all know what time it is, man. I gotta show them what's really good, man. Y'all doing hood tactics, just, I feel like it's done just for me. So I gotta show love back and put y'all on TV, man. You Chef Ramsay's? Not me, yesterday, huh? Okay, man. $140.
I'm gonna tell a nigga I got $20 for that Gucci backpack. What's up? Gucci gang.
Man, be like, look, man, I want to take 20 out, man. You trying to talk to me with that?
Gucci gang. Spread them racks on new chain.
Yeah.
My bitch love do cocaine.
Ooh.
I fuck a bitch, I forgot name.
Yeah.
I can't buy me no wedding ring.
No matter what station you go to, You can eat it. You can get burritos and chips. I don't care if they're selling purses, watches, shoes. You can get the burritos and the chip. Be that.
Ooh, rally go and buy Balmain's. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang,
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang.
Spent three racks on new chain. My bitch love do cocaine.
Too expensive, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's our first one right here, play ball. What you see different about it?
Not the eye test. Number one, the sewing.
Man, the thing upside down, man. They put it upside down by accident.
Or was it on purpose? It just got a stick now, man. Fuck, forget trying to get it right. It just got a stick. Not somebody with track shoes, huh?
We have to go to the therapy right up the street this time. All right, sweet girl. Bless you, thank you.
That's some Tim's right there.
I'm coming right back to y'all.
I think I'm gonna get that Gucci bag,
man,
bro.
Hey, Gucci bag?
I just got them and I got the blue ones.
Oh, yeah.
What colors you got?
What?
Like the J's?
I got different sizes too.
Oh, okay.
It's like the ones I got.
Ooh, rally go and buy Balmain's. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
What could I get with $100?
Anything you are, you're a king over here with $100.
That's what I'm saying. I want to test it out.
It's a dishwasher liquid.
$110.
Bro, they got a couch over there for $30. What you talking about? And they selling a car right behind the couch. So get your feel. Y'all see that, man? People jigging out here, man. For all my side chicks out there, when I blow up, I got y'all. You'll never know.
You really can't tell, bro. Ashley gonna be crazy.
She gonna be excited at first, but I think she gonna break it down.
You can't look, boy, you can't look fired though, man. Man, $100, bro. I'm a millionaire in this bitch, dog.
Gang.
You ran, dude. Ooh, your mama still live in the tent, yeah. Still slanging dope in the jets, huh? Me and my grandma take meds. Ooh, none of this shit be new to me.
Nope.
Fuckin' my teacher called tutoring.
Yeah.
Bought some red balls, cause allergies.
You know what time it is?
Oh man, gang.
Let's start off, man. Yeah, man. We got the gym reds right here, man.
Gym reds.
Gym reds, dog. Let's get my brother. How much these niggas going for?
Oh, they pull up on him with the yes.
Somebody charging me.
Well, yeah, you're in the station, the street, two blocks.
Let's go there, man.
Yeah. All right.
It really is here in Farrington on the side of the road, bro. Like, really. Like, that's matches right there. Yeah, you don't tell
me. Man, bro. Look, though, okay. The getaway truck's still here, too, so what you mean? And I seen this truck yesterday. It was an ice cream truck yesterday, man. The hustle don't stop, though.
Dog.
This was an ice cream truck yesterday.
So guys, we are going to the gas station right now to get some money back. That guy right there, he was so defensive. Like when I came over there and grabbed the Jordan, he looked at me like, my nigga, like, yeah.
Yeah, you plan on paying for this?
Like real talk.
Yeah,
he was serious. No smile or nothing.
Let me tell you how much it costs and everything in case you trying to come by here with the yeah. That's my reason to get by. That's my reason to come walk up on you though.
No, and I even tried to help like help with him. I said, bro, you know, the other dude charged me 35.
No,
amigo. 45.
You're in the wrong store already.
Man, what the fuck we at? This is dangerous, man.
How much did you change?
$5? Okay. Cup? $1? Yeah, give me one. Yeah, I love sugar cane, bro. It's just like, oh my gosh. When I was 11 years old since I had one.
A piece of sugar cane?
Yeah.
Thank you, man.
So, yeah, I was supposed to give me a sugar cane, right? But they actually made a pure sugar cane juice for $5. Yeah. So, I haven't had sugar cane in a long time. Yeah, no, it look like it's spitting. I think it's spitting, man.
Bruh, look at this, man. It look like a beer.
I sit by the cover, this shit is so muddy, but I love it, baby. When I jump out the whip, when I hop out the whip, then I'm fresh in the latest. I do what I want, cause I smoke till I'm faded. I drink till I pass out, I wake up and drink up again.
Is it good though?
I pull up again
me,
and again.
Me taste it, man.
I said I wasn't gonna fall with that bitch.
That is across the street.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, oh I spit it out. No disrespect. I can't swallow it.
No disrespect to y'all. You know, he looking. No, he looking.
Yeah, I'm blocking y'all, man.
Yeah. I pull up again and again.
Yeah. Ooh, oh man, Cash, we'll make a mess.
Yeah, it no disrespect towards me like that.
None. Oh, pull that Hawaiian punch jug out. I said, nah. What is she doing? What is Cash's ordering right now?
It's and like a fucking swish up in this bitch, bro. They ass.
My boy asked for some sugar cane.
Matt, leave it alone,
and
bro.
And got some sugar pain.
Yeah, it's bad.
He's still spitting. Not the block is hot, huh?
Yeah, man.
Hmm?
Blue Gaines. Bro, these bitches are really sick, bro.
So what you thinking about?
No, I said, can the shoe call Blue Gaines, but they, you know.
Really sick, because, yeah. Well, you going to get sick. One of the two, man. You can't win.
Ooh, my boy, you're doing a split.
No, not
Yeah, we gotta be careful, man. Cause low key, I think everybody looking at it.
Concord.
No, Jordan leg longer here.
But they just slapping anything on the shoe now, man. Anything on the shoe, Cassius.
Now, look at this Jordan right here, boy.
Thank God for China, boy.
Not the midget Jordan.
Think.
Not midget Jordan on the shoe. Already worn for you, just to break them in for you, dog. And all of these that come with it.
Man, it's a bootleg, man. Jordan wearing fake Jordans on the logo, man.
Oh, you tough, dog. This ain't even mine.
This motherfucker stretch.
You know what you was getting into, man. All right, so
we got cops.
You trying to cop some heat for a honey bun, and I'm seeing you struggle.
Man, look at the 4-5, bro. Oh my god.
No, that's 46, man. I'm tripping.
Oh, Jordan got a booty. Jordan got a booty. He got a booty. Look, you see it?
He got ass on. I don't think you can see it on here, though.
No, he got a booty.
It's not gonna show it on him. It's not gonna show from gun though.
I'm a cop, dog.
Yeah?
What's
going on, man? You got 15 to have
it? I know.
Cancel that.
What's up?
It's 15. You try.
I can't wear no 13.
Look, your head's 10 and a half.
Oh, man, I wanted this one.
How about you take that?
Fall for it, they're all fake.
Oh, now we know, bro. We are, I appreciate you, though. He said, don't hurt yourself. They all fake. I didn't want to say that for the dude, though, man. He taking this shit personal, man.
Nah, he real bad.
He taking it personal, man. In fact, you keep circling his product. You ain't getting that. You know what I'm saying? You teasing out here, man. You out here puffing Cash. I mean, what a Gucci bag, man. You playing, dog. That's a definite cop. That's a definite cop. Just to walk around with that thing on your back.
How much you going for?
This is 50.
Oh, you raising the price,
this,
man?
No, this is 45.
For the kids?
This, yeah,
50.
This
50. What's good, homie? What's good, man? How you doing, man?
What's up, little man?
My bitch.
Oh, I gotta get him, man. What, real quick, before you take your picture, what's your favorite Cash Nasty video?
The Marty.
Gotcha. He tried to bring you down on the foot. You said 50?
You said 50.
Come
you
on.
Try, you did. You try.
How long you been having them, man?
You try.
How long you been having those?
I'm going to try them on, man.
I'ma get him, bro. You gotta cut me a deal though, bro.
Look, give me the fucking part.
What?
Bro.
I'm thinking 30.
Yeah, 45?
I got 30.
No, no.
Oh, man. Come on, bro.
Nothing with the no love on the 30?
No.
How long you been having those, man?
40 right here, right now, man. I got 40 right now. It don't matter. Let me see this. He could give me 30, man.
No.
He could get, man. 40. I got 40 right there, man. Appreciate it, my man.
Gotta make sure it's real, you hear me?
Appreciate it, man.
Listen, man, you ain't juggling nothing over here, man. If you ain't paying the upfront.
Steve on his prices, dog.
Bro, you gotta show some love, man. My boy out here, look. My boy out here clutching to the party.
The girl that didn't tell. The girl said you wear these?
Gus said ain't got no Jordan under here. No Jordan under here. She right, she know a shoe though.
I like you too. So I'm gonna need you to watch out a little bit.
Your girl like you?
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Oh, man.
Yeah. So, man, look what I got right here, man. You feel me? Tell me how y'all like them, bro.
What a night.
My
yeah.
Jordan got a booty, dog. I
yeah.
like it.
I even see that at first.
Yeah, that's what I got, I said, man. My joint got a big booty, man. What you doing with Curry's on, man?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, it's all with you with Curry's on, dog.
It's all with boys,
man. Man, you know I can't let you sleep, dog. Come
that's
on, let's go with Curry's on, bro.
Is Curry better than that one you got? No.
With LeBron?
Yeah. LeBron suck me, man.
Bro, you lucky I'm not, you know, my territory, bro. I handle you, bro. Mal, what are you doing, man? I'm
trying to find me a girl, man.
I
couldn't help, man. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't help, man. They all look nice, huh?
Yeah.
Man, there's some nice games in here. Keep it a trail, bro. Yeah. So you had
huh? Not the first one.
Yeah.
Not the first
nice.
One.
Yeah, that thing was doing nice, bro.
And they got the payload.
And they got the call through the every three over there, ball. What's this? UFC.
No, man. Oh, no, man. Come on, man. Come on now.
Yeah, I'm going to get that. I'm going to get the backpack, bro. How much of that? How much of that now?
You got 40. Another 40. And how much the bill is?
He ain't going down for 20 on that, but some of y'all found something for 20 right here.
Okay, so something for 20.
Yeah.
My man selling 18 socks over there for.
That's not his price.
Huh? That's not his price?
I appreciate it, bro. That
one. Have a good. I like your necklaces, man. I like that. Huh? Yeah?
Oh, man.
I'ma let you have it.
I'd rather fuck a bitch from the project. Yeah. They kick me out the plane off Percocet. Now Lil Pump flying private jet.
Yeah.
Everybody scream for WestJet.
Fuck
Lil Pump still that meth.
Yeah.
100 on wrist sipping on tape.
You wallets go for man. 30?
30?
That's right around the.
Yeah, let me get this right here, man.
Bro.
$100 challenge.
I'm hating.
$100 challenge.
I'm hating, bro.
$100 challenge.
I like that wallet. I like the belt. You gonna hurt him with that bag. I mean, yeah, we already know what the story behind the shoes. Gang.
Now, we are sweating,
but
for good reason. $105. I'm $5 over.
$105. For y'all who wasn't there from the beginning, catch one more time,
man. I'm not going.
So, yeah, man, show them the heat, man. Show them the heat, man.
You see Joe with the booty back out, man.
Got the boy shorts on, man. What you mean?
Man.
Jump with this on. How about that?
Bro, I got them ass sevens, boy.
What is it?
No. What is this? Pussy.
No. What did he do? That's the initials of the dude who made the shoe. You know, like how an artist signed his painting after he done? The ball is flat, by the way.
Hit the like button, you guys want more. Let's aim for 20,000 likes for part
20,000. 20,000.
20,000.
20,000.
20,000 easy.
12,000 likes, we'll go over there. We'll do another $100 challenge over there.
Bring it closer. Bring it closer. Look, 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 look. I can just get a knife.
Oh.
Get a knife and just, you know, just cut away. And you be straight, dog. And look.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, dog. We got to get you modeling real quick. I don't know, man.
Gucci gang.
Cash, dog. I ain't gonna lie. You look like a Ninja Turtle extra with the shell, with the big shell in the back. It's huge back there. It's huge.
I got something back there.
There's nothing in there, though. Hey, somebody go come.
Oh, man.
Oh. That's dope.
Dip.
Yeah. This right here was the most sketchiest place me and Malcolm ever been to do any type of vlogs or anything. We had to hear through the grapevine to go to this place. We're not gonna tell you where it's at. You just gonna have to hear it yourself, man. You're from Louisiana, you probably know. But we got asked so many times, are we cops? We actually had some guys approach us, you know, and they actually look like they're about their, you know, that life. On Malcolm's video, he might post it this Friday on his channel, but they came up to it and asked, you know, to don't put him on a camera and whatnot, because, you know, what they're doing is illegal. They know it, guys, you know what I mean? But I hope you guys appreciate this video right here, man. It took us a long time to find this place. Hit the like button if you guys want more. Think about going to Gucci play with the fake Gucci. Tell me in the comments what you guys feel about it. We got this thing. Yeet!